gender, religion, and caste. In this part of the video lecture, we will look at three kinds of social differences that can take the form of social divisions and inequalities. These are social differences based on gender, religion, and caste. Basically, in India, there is sexual division of labor. What is sexual division of labor? A system in which all work inside the home is either done by the woman of the family or organized by them through the domestic helpers is known as sexual division of labor. So, the work which is related to the household has to be done only by women, or domestic helpers will be helping women to complete this task. This nature is called as sexual division of labor. Coming to gender and politics, the result of this division of labor is that although women constitute half of the humanity, their role in public life, especially in politics, is minimal in most societies. Earlier, only men were allowed to participate in public affairs. Voters are voting or contesting for public offices. Gradually, the gender issue was raised in politics. Women in different parts of the world organized and agitated for equal rights. There were agitations in different countries for the extension of voting rights to women. So, as a result of the division of labor principle, most of the women are confined only to do the household works. Though they are half of the population of the humanity, their role in public life, especially in political scenario, is very less or minimal. It was considered that the role of women in politics is not valued, or only men are allowed to participate in politics. Only men can contest, only men can vote. Even in France, till 1946, women were not given right to vote. So there was a lot of discrimination basing on the gender. So the gender issue started to raise concerns in politics. Women in different parts of the world organized and agitated for equal rights. There were agitations in different countries for the extension of voting rights to women. In India, still we have male-dominant patriarchal society. What is a patriarchal society? A society in which the male member of the family will be the head of the family and take all the major decisions is known as patriarchal society or patriarchal family. To solve these kind of problems, in India, they started to bring women into the local bodies initially. One third of seats in local governing bodies like panchayats or municipalities are now reserved for women. The gender division is a clear example for social division which needs to be addressed seriously in politics. Most of the women movements aim at equality in personal and family life of women. These movements are called feminist movements. The feminist movements are the movements which are raised for equality of status in personal and family life for women. So a feminist is an individual who expresses equal rights for women in personal and family life. We can see few pictures here where more radical women movements aimed at equality in personal and family life, where we can see a concern against Donald Trump's comments against women. So in this video, we learn what is sexual division of labor. Then we discussed about what is the role of women earlier, what is the role of women in politics, how did Government of India try to address this one, and what is feminist movement. Thank you.